This problem covers the concept of buoyancy, and to solve this problem, first we need to calculate the volume of the block.